You're on the phone with your girlfriend. She's upset. She's going off about something that you said. 'Cause she doesn't get your humor like I do. I'm in the room. It's a typical Tuesday night. I'm listening to the kind of music she doesn't like. And she'll never know your story like I do.
Hey guys, good morning. I am starting this vlog a little late for me anyway, because I usually start in my room or when I'm by my house. But no, today I decided to start the vlog a little late. So today is the 8th grade field trip. I'm not going because I didn't pay the slip money or put in the slip. Plus, I wasn't really going to pay attention anyways. So I might as well not go. But for like my eyeliner today, I'm using a pencil. I usually use a liquid eyeliner, 'cause I think I'm better at liquid than I am at pencil. But I did pretty good for my first try. Hey guys. I have some exciting news. So you know how I dance for an hour and a half for Tuesday and Wednesday? Those 3 hours paid off. So, I didn't make the team yet, the dance team yet. So, we basically had to practice the dance those 2 days. And then the tryouts are on Monday. And, like, at school they announce the kids that are eligible to try out. And they called my name. I'm so excited. Those 3 hours of dancing paid off. And honestly, I don't love dance, but I like dance. So I'm really excited that I made it. I can't believe I did 3 hours of dance that I don't really do. And I can't believe I made it to tryouts. 'Cause I thought I was just gonna be just practicing, not eligible. But I'm also sad because one of my friends, she tried out and she didn't be able to actually do the tryouts on Monday. So she's automatically like not able to be on the team because her teacher, she didn't give her grade until today. And the grade sheets were due Wednesday after school. And she wasn't able to, so. But I'm surprised she's actually letting me try out, because I got a bad grade in Miss Thompson's class. And she's the coach. And it's actually, I think, because she sees something in me or something, I don't know. But like, she likes yelling. Anyway, I just got home from school. My makeup is like one off. And right now, I just warmed up a breakfast sandwich. And I haven't had a breakfast sandwich in a while. So, first bite on camera. It's really hot. And for the field trip, I was so alone for most of the day, and my friend Sarai and Stephanie was not there, and the girl that's in my homeroom that doesn't speak any English, I was so confused about what she was saying. So Miss Thompson told Giselle to translate for her for the day until Stephanie and Sarai comes back. But I think Stephanie is moving, so actually it might be Sarai doing it instead. And Stephanie's only been there for September, October, for like 2.5 months. And it's really sad because me and her has got a big bond against each other. And it's gonna be weird just me and Sarai just talking throughout, like, math class and stuff.
Yeah.
Double. There goes my doggy again. Anyway, I'm just really sad that she's leaving, but it means new opportunities, but she's really shy, so I'm really nervous for her, for her new school and making new friends. So, Stephanie, I hope you like your new school, and I hope you will miss everyone over at Shrum. Hi, guys. I know I'm talking really quiet, but, like, people are off. I'm about to take off my makeup, so... The makeup removal wipes I use is the Neutrogena ones. And honestly, they look so good for me. And there we go. A nice fresh face. So that's a little honor. And now I'm ready for bed. Hey guys. So, I want to update y'all. Like, for the field trip, for my whole grade, half went on the trip, some stayed at school and, like, did some things, and then the other, like, 50%, like, was just at home doing nothing, and I was one of the people that went to school and did pretty much nothing. The teachers, well, it was like one class we had to do work in, or two, if you count my like first week class. But that's like makeup work. So yeah, it was just my math class and my language arts class that I had to do work in. Every other class we just watch videos and just play some games on the computer. My favorite teacher is my reading teacher. His name is Mr. Baldazzo. He's my favorite teacher because I like his teaching skills, like how he teaches, and he keeps a good attitude even though the kid is annoying. And okay, so I just found out that Stephanie is not moving. I found that out by Sarai, one of my friends in my homeroom that just came this year. And if you hear my dog barking in the background, I'm sorry. So, we ate dinner, and I'm so tired and so full, so I might just lay down and just try to fall asleep, but I know I'm not going to. So, I'm going to end this vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please subscribe if you want more vlogs. And leave some video requests in the comments, because I don't want to do vlogs every single day. I want to do vlogs, like, most of the time, but I want to do, like, different things. Oh, and my friend Prosperity, she put up her first vlog on her channel. I'll put her YouTube username down below in the description box. And